other than ZanuPF. Because right now we've got MDC Alliance, MDC Independent, MDC Zanu-PF. So as things stand, it looks as if just in Harare East alone, we're going to be having three separate candidates for the position of MP, all coming from the MDC. You've got Naibiti, you've got Peter Mbaba, who's hugely popular with you, and you've also got Obed Kutu. As far as I'm concerned, all three of them are people that are coming from the same family. So it's game on, as far as I'm concerned.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
These and other stories, visit our website, www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter, @263chat, and like our Facebook page, 263chat.